stuff, then you'll know it. It's very popular. And here's my rendition. And this is also like the comedy of the night, so laugh. Gather around, I got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lived at 5 Riverside, her name was Shirley DeVore, and she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like the grouse, but you're nearly 32, Isaiah's mirror. You should get out of the house. You've gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them tingling. You gotta ring them bells." Well, Shirley was 31, which she was loath to admit, and she had never been loved. It didn't thrill her a bit. And so she sat and she thought for hours on end, and said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan, where I got me a friend." And so she borrowed a thou and called TWA, and told her mother and dad that she was up and away. "I'm gonna travel the continent, a month, maybe two, and I'll haul me home a husband. She went to Madrid and met a handsome senor, and he liked to throw the bull, but he was no matador. She also bombed out in Brussels, in Mallorca, and Rome, until someone said, "Try Dubrovnik, dear, before you go home, cause it's the kind of a town where you'll be likely to call, and all the Tony Cognoscenti find the Balkans a bore." They really do. You've got to ring them bells, you've got to ring them bells, you've got to ring them sing, and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them tingling, you've got to ring them bells. And so she went to Dubrovnik, and the very first day, there was a guy on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight, and quite a beautiful scene. She said, he said, "I'm Norm Sapristine." She said, "I'm going to find it there." He said, "Well, that can't be denied. I got a swell junior 3 at number 5 Riverside." 5? Riverside? In Manhattan? Wait, that's where I live. 5? Are you sure? As if it wasn't enough, poor Shirley thought she'd gone deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F. Yes, she was E, he was F, and they had not even met until she traveled the world to Yugoslavia. Yet he'd always been right next door, and she would never have known if she hadn't tried Dubrovnik. She might still be alone. Well, there's a moral to learn from little Shirley DeVore, who had to borrow a thou to find her lover next door.